In tennis, I think in a shorter amount of time, you can play the sport. You can rally with someone and play a couple points. You can play a couple games in a certain amount of months. It really depends on the person. But I think if you compare it to golf, the average person, for one person to go out and be able to play 18 holes in a reasonable amount of time, in 4 hours, that it takes years to do that.
I mean, the comparison to that would be, okay, a beginner, how long would that person take to like play a match with a pro or play a match with someone that has a good idea? Because you're comparing a beginner to play a course, which a course that the same pros or people that can play can do it.
No, but you're saying, but if you're comparing the person, the beginner, to a pro in tennis, then you would have to compare the golf to a pro. Then, and I'm not even talking about score. The people that I know that have beginners, when they go out the first time, I haven't met a single person in my life that has shot less than 120 shots.
Okay, that's a fair point.
You know what I mean?
Okay, but, okay, this is what I think.
This is getting intense.